The US Libertarian Party sharply criticized the sentencing of Bitcoin traders. According to Coindesk, Randall Lord and his son Michael were sentenced to prison terms of 46 and 106 months respectively for running an unlawful money transmissions. Nicholas Sarwark, Libertarian National Committee Chairman, strongly condemned the government's case and called for the sentencing to be overturned. Lord's sentencing was a recent example of a trend of cases against Bitcoin traders in the US, similar to cases in Michigan, New York, and Arizona.